Mississippi, the state's attorney general is asking the United States Supreme Court to overturn Roe v. Wade. That's the 1973 ruling which legalized abortion across our country. A few months ago, back in May, the justices agreed to hear the state's appeal that would ban abortion after 15 weeks. But abortion rights advocates say the case threatens access to the procedure across the country. Justices are likely to hear the case this fall.
Now back.